Guys, it's me, Nicholas, and welcome back to another Minecraft Let's Play. And yeah, today we are back and we're gonna go back into the game of awesome, obviously, because it is the awesomest world ever. And yeah, apparently banana popcorn has joined our party. But we need to get out of here. Right, apparently we got punched by something. Don't know, but since in the last episode I made a trail, well, out of cow I made a trail. Yeah, so basically in this episode we're going to be trying to gather a lot of food. Actually no, we're going to do some mining and we're going to try and find our very good handy iron, because I need to find some iron. So yeah. Right, first what I want to do is I want to get some wood, because that would be very, very handy for when I'm in the mine. Yeah. Also, I want to make an enchanting room, because that would be very great and good. And yeah, so right. Let us... Oh, why am I breaking it with my sword? I don't know why I did that. Right, let's do this. Right, let's go to a cave. Because we need to. And guys, I have got full screen. And it looks like I'm playing I'm playing on... Paint game capture. Yeah, I hope you're proud of me for angling this. Yeah. You're really proud of me. Right, I'm gonna be really cautious and make sure I do not die. Right, so I will not die in this episode. I swear, across my heart, I will not die. Okay? You gotta believe me. Yeah, I'm gonna have a dirt at hand. Gonna get my this at hand. Oh no, guys! You know what I should have done before I came here? I should have smelted my food. Oh, I can do it in the mine. That's alright. So yeah, we just basically want to head in this direction. We want to explore more of this world, because basically we've just been at home all the time. And it's not really a let's play if it's not exploring, is it? But yeah, let's go on and explore. So, I think this might be a good cave by the looks of it. Booyah! Yeah, actually I'm gonna grab this coal. It'll be good for when we're in the mine. We're level 16. Fantastic. That means we might be able to enchant our sword if we get an enchanting table. And I never ever came across a village in this world. I was exploring this world and I found that there's no villages in my proper area. And yeah, that kind of sucks. But it's alright. But usually I get the most luckiest seeds ever, because at the start I found like six pieces of iron, and then I have like some like kitted out, and see, I have iron. Woo! And the iron just fell down here. No. Right guys, I'm gonna make a... Right, let's make some torches. Go down here. Get the iron. And let's dodge that creeper. Fantastic. Get the iron. Right, we need to empty our pockets. So this is what I do. Basically what I do is I make a 2-pit hole. And then I throw out the things that I don't need. No, I can keep all of that. Yes, don't need that. Don't need feathers. Don't need spruce fences. And yeah, and then after I just patch it up with some cobblestone. And there are apparently a lot of zombies around here, by the looks of it. Iron galore! Oh my god, I've got so much iron. Wow. Getting lucky today. Today is my lucky day. Right, let's get down here. Right, let's go deeper into the depths of the mine. Get some more. Shut up and mine with me. His diamonds are my destiny. He said, ooh, ooh, shut up and mine with me. Nope. Right, let's get this more coal. Because this will help us out at home. A lot. Yeah. By the way, it's like 56. It's 5 to 5. That rhymes, 5 to 5. In the evening, playing Minecraft. Oh, no. Right. Basically, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go up this, right, and then I'm gonna patch this up. That's a good idea. And then, I'm gonna get this iron. Oh yes, MLG skills. Get wrecked. Bolt 2. Right, let's mine this. Mine this, perfect. Iron galore, oh my god. So much iron. Wow, this is the most luckiest cave I've found on my world so far. Wow. Wowzers. Right, let's go deeper into the mine. Yeah. Right, let's head back up. Ooh, some more iron. Don't mind if I do. And I've just seen that there's more iron up here. And some more. Right, I'm so sick and tired of these. No. Right. No! Right, let's just pop this off for a second. Why is the water still running? What's wrong with you, water? Yes, die, please, already. Die, there we go. God, so much iron. Wow, we can get full kitted out here. Wow, how many iron? 27? Oh my god, 27 bits of iron. Wow. And it's just been about 8 minutes into the video and we've found that much. That is incredible. Incredible. Right, let's just pop this off. Put a torch here. And let's swim. Slowly but surely. Swim. Up here. Let's put a torch here. You! Wait, just wait until I get some of my hands on you. I'm gonna get this water. Water! I'm gonna get this water right now. I'm gonna pay for this. This water's getting paid. Right. Yeah. No! So long. Right, let's get her up here. Oh, come on. just need to reach up here. Whew. It's you. There. I don't have a nice light. Whee! I can slide. Whee! Another one. No, are you joking me? Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me? Go away, water. Go away. No. What? Why are you doing? No, I hate water. I officially hate water. My worst kind of mob. My mob. Worst kind. Wow. Right, do we have... No. Right. Do. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. We have hit lava level. Wow. We might be able to get some diamonds in this video. I'm not gonna lie. Right, let's be cautious about that. And let's just wait for the lava. Because I do not want to die at this moment when I've got 32 pieces of iron ore. That is just wowzers. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? Just be even more cautious. I'm gonna save the game here. So, then if we... don't save the game and come back into the game, then we'll be right back where we are. And we'll take a different route out. So yeah, right, let's just... So I don't really care about dying now because... We would just, Oh my god, lapis. Lapis. No. Who was that? You! I hate water. Alright, I'm gonna defeat this water. Epic defeat of the water. Epic defeat! Creeper dice wants to be your friend. No! No! I do not like creepers! Fine. Let a creeper be my friend. Fine. Oh, what are these glowing things up here? Oh, they're mushrooms. All nice and glowing. Now I just need to block up this hole. Wow, so much coal. And iron! More iron! Gold! Oh my god, we have found gold. Wow, wowzers. Actually, I'm not going to risk my life getting the gold. It's not very good at all, is it? If I found diamonds, then I would just go for it. Just make myself a 9 pickaxe and just mark rabbit. Don't know why I really need this lapis, but good for dying sheep. And yeah, I might have some blue wool in handy if I want to have and make some blue wool. Some 28 pieces. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Please do like and enjoy. Yeah, and I'll see you guys in the next video. And in the next video, I'll be back at the house. So yeah, I'll be back at the house in the next video. So please do like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye!